sinker, cutter, changeup, and then slider and curveball. Somewhere in between there at 81 miles an hour. We've seen him throw fewer breaking balls this year than at any time in his career. There with two strikes, just gets too much of the plate. Probably a pitch that they want to start off the outside.